as a broker. Within a month, L.F. Rothschild, an institution since 1899, closed its doors. The only problem you're gonna have is that you didn't buy more. Sound fair enough?
Shit, my wife might divorce me, but yeah.
The real question is this. Was all this legal? Absolutely fucking not. No nobility in poverty. I have been a rich man, and I have been a poor man, and I choose rich every fucking time.
Yes!